and wait on me. Don't you worry about that. Yes, I can see. Yeah. So many following Moses wouldn't disbelieve. You got mothers, daughters, fathers. You got sons. Some mad enough faith just to believe what God has done. But y'all listen here. The more I read, soon I discovered another miracle of Jesus was soon uncovered. Whatever it may be in your life, could be drugs, could be HIV, could be folks on your job, or it could be family. That devil is a mean old rascal. Lucifer's a mean old man. His job is to come in and kill, steal, and destroy. But of Satan's tricks, of Lord W. Sutton, I certainly had enough of. And right now I got to just leave now. Good God Almighty, Lord have mercy.
Oh, I like that guitar.
Born a monger, it makes no difference at all. Whatever it is, whatever it is, whatever it is, whatever it is in your life, you need to be freed of. I dare you to get on your knees, and I dare you to get on your knees, and I dare you to get on your knees, and call on. Call on the name, call on the name, call on the name, call on the name, call on the name. I feel good now. Call on the name of Jesus, just like Moses.